Well, hello everybody, and welcome back to my playthrough of Monster Hunter Stories 2, Wings of Ruin, and it's further into the Special Elder Lair Zone 6, and there's Glavinus. If that Khonshu did not see me, oh, then. Alright, so, I do want to switch to play the Offbreaker. I want to get rid of these punch. I want to take that head out. Is I don't know who it's going to target. Time. I'm not going for Scorching Blade. That's that, I can't target the tail. They always go for the stomach. What about a body? I going for power attacks now. There we go. Much better. And let me get my health back. Oh, swords are best for the tail. Oh, it's going for the flame shot. There we go. We go, break. Down goes Lavinus. Body. A lot of hits, a lot of crits, but not a weak spot. I want to see if it works. It does. I should. Ooh. You are going for. Wait a minute. You go for tentacle in this mode. Ah, there we go. Well, you are going for the dragon tail from this flash. So I won't have to worry about. And down goes Flavinus.
No better team than a hunter and rider.
Ooh, some things. That's some good parts, at least. But also. I'll resist extra large. That might come in handy. Well, for Yen, it might. Might as well sneak up on you. Looks like it's only going to help me. Alright, now. Push over to more of a speed user. Try and keep things going. Dragon Tremor Slash, and at just the right time.
Here we go!
There we go. Now it's made. heart. Thanks for the help, Roberto. Alright, so I think now's the time to break the tree. Level 75. We can win this summit. And some desert theme parts. I think if I can avoid the Selfish Queen and Black Gravios combo, I should be okay. And that's a big if. I got one more head. 3 more stomachs and 4 more tails to go. I mean, it's gonna be those two that make things the most difficult. And speaking of tails to cut, hey Glavinus. I better switch to Kaostra. I do not want to risk that deadly horn jab. Hammer drop. Power. I can cut that tail off. Right, get her stuff back. It's time for a decimating fist.
Nice, dude!
Going back to power attacks. Ooh, Dragon Tremor Slash from Roberto. That's the duo I'm worried about because how well they end up working together. But I got the head, I just need stomachs and tails. I can avoid fighting them together, I might have a shot. I'll have to find them both. Well, there's Bracky, so that makes it a bit easier to get towards my goal. Well, everyone's coming after me. Good work, Thunder. Oh, that was a crit? Alright, now it's just punch. Alright, everyone's game is harder than I can ever.
I'm
definitely go for it. Those conscious that are building up that experience. Alright, so heart girl eat. Alright, so yeah, there's not much of the map left. And I got two tails, three stomachs left, so I'll try and break those in the next episode, so. Until then, I want to thank you for watching. I hope you have a good day. So until next time, stay safe, be kind to each other, and treat your monsters with love, care, and respect. Thank you.